Let me ask you something. Have you ever been to Thailand? If not, let me tell you what will happen after your very first trip. You will lose interest in women. Not entirely, but to a degree. Now, this sounds like a very bad thing, right? You're a man. You want to be chasing women, and that animalistic drive is in your DNA. In fact, that drive is what makes you feel like a man. Makes you feel manly. You see, most men spend decades, sometimes a lifetime, chasing women, chasing validation. Another man get that over with in one single trip to Thailand. Now, why is that important for you? Let me give you another example to illustrate what I mean. Life is full of what I call honeypots. And these are things that you think will make you happy, only to find out that they don't. However, you can only come to that realization after you have experienced them. You cannot think your way out of a situation. One guy makes a lot of money at a young age, only to experience firsthand that money doesn't make him happy. And another guy spends a lifetime chasing money, only to realize very late in his life that he's been chasing the wrong thing. Enter Thailand. So here's precisely how I see Thailand. The proven way to compress 20 plus years of dating experience with women into one trip. To radically alter your perception and mindset for the better. To experience abundance in trying to convince yourself that you have abundance. But wait a second, isn't that running away from your problems? Shouldn't you do dating in your home country and get what you want there? I mean, going to Thailand, isn't that cheating? If you think it is, then you have an ego problem. Have a drink or two and watch this video again. And I'm being serious. Now, it's difficult to put into words what the Thailand experience is like. Instead, I recommend you check out my different videos on this channel. I've also got a link in the description where you see reports from various people that have gone to Thailand, and you just pick the guy that you can relate to the most, whether you're 60 plus, 18, or you're black, you're Indian, you're a millionaire. Now, planning such a life-changing trip is another story, particularly if you want to get the most out of one single trip. So that's one reason why I've added consultations about travel planning to my Thailand guide. But wait, what about the losing interest in women that I've mentioned previously? Who in his right mind would want to lose interest in women? Well, here's the thing. You don't actually lose interest in women. Let's just say you'll be the guy who walks off if he doesn't get what he wants. The guy who deletes a hot girl's number if he feels like she's wasting his time. A guy who knows what he wants and doesn't lower his standards. And yes, a guy who feels 100% comfortable going home alone, if he doesn't meet a hottie that matches his criteria, instead of going home with just any girl only to not feel lonely or to lose validation or feel bad in any way, all right? Now, if you are ready for Thailand, you can check the link in the description. Start planning your trip. Otherwise, just keep watching the videos to prepare for Thailand. I'll put out more videos regularly. Unless you're not interested anymore, in which case, feel free to click that unsubscribe button from the channel. All right, take care.